Hi, welcome to DPV Technology. In this video, we will see how to change the name, password and default baud rate of this Bluetooth module. And also we will see how to get the address of this Bluetooth module. So let's get started. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. So for this, we need an Arduino Uno, a Bluetooth module and some connecting wires and a breadboard. Here is our connection diagram. We have to connect the RX pin of the Bluetooth module to RX pin of the Arduino through a voltage divider. Then TX pin of the Bluetooth module to TX pin of the Arduino. Then GND pin of the Bluetooth module to GND pin of the Arduino. Then the VCC pin of the module to 5V pin of the Arduino. Also, we have to connect this EN pin, that is enable pin of the Bluetooth module to 5V pin of the Arduino. Here is our connections. We are not using the 1K and 2K resistors for voltage divider. Without that resistors, the circuit also work, but that is not recommended. Now open your Arduino IDE, then go to file, then go to new and click on new. Then we will see this blank sketch. So we have to upload this blank sketch to our Arduino board. So, but before uploading, we have to remove these TX and RX wires from the Arduino board, and then we have to upload it. So let us upload it. So here, done uploading. Now after uploading, you have to connect these wires again. Then you remove the Arduino cable from your laptop. Now press and hold this small button here, this push button, press and hold, and you connect your Arduino cable again to your laptop. Then we can see now the status LED on this Bluetooth module is now flashing every after 2 seconds. That means we have successfully entered into the AT command mode, that means attention command mode. By using this attention command, we can change the password, name and default baud rate of this Bluetooth module. Now go to your Arduino IDE again and then go to serial monitor. Then here first we have to type capital A, capital T, then press enter. So again capital A, capital T, then press enter. So we can see it responds okay. That means we are now in AT command mode. After that, if we want to change the name, first let us check what is the name of it. So AT plus NAME, name, then question mark. After this question mark, then you press enter. So here we can see the name is HC05. So to change the name, we have to send command AT plus NAME instead of question mark. Here we have to write equal, then your custom name. We will set the name here, suppose my Bluetooth, my space Bluetooth. So now press enter. Now we will check the name again, AT plus NAME, then question mark, and then press enter. So we can see the name is now my Bluetooth. So it was HC05, now it is a my Bluetooth. Similarly, we can see the password here by sending command AT plus TSWD, then question mark, press enter. So we can see the password is now 1234, which is the default password. If you want to change this password, then AT plus PSWD, then instead of question mark here we have to type equal, then suppose we will set it to 0000. So now press enter. Then we have to check it again whether it is set or not. So AT plus PSW D, then question mark, then press enter. So we can see now password is 0000. If we want to change its default baud rate, first we will see what is the baud rate. To know the baud rate, type 80 plus UART, then question mark. So here we can see the default baud rate is 38400. If you want to change it, then type 80 plus UART. Suppose we want to set it 9600. So 9600, 0, 0. So now after this, press enter. So we can see now, let us check the baud rate now, 80 plus UART, then question mark. So we can see the default baud rate is 9600. Now if you want to know the address of this Bluetooth module, then we have to type 80 plus ADDR, then question mark. So here we can see the address of this Bluetooth module is 98331, then FD22D4. So by using AT commands, we will be able to know all these things. One important thing is here, we have to set this at 38400, and here both NL and CR, otherwise it will not work. It may not show this data. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com.